The Australian Shepherd Husky is a mixed breed dog, a cross between the Australian Shepherd and Siberian Husky dog breeds. These active dogs are protective and loyal and inherited some of the best traits from both of their parents. The Australian Shepherd Husky is also called Aussie Siberian. Despite their unfortunate status as a designer breed, you can find these mixed breed dogs in shelters and breed-specific rescues, so remember to adopt. Before we move on with this video, you need to grab the free dog training secrets guide, in which I have disclosed the deepest dog training secrets that professional dog trainers don't want you to know about. These training secrets would help you have a well-behaved, super intelligent, smart and obedient dog without spending hours in training him, her. Link to the free, secret training technique guide is in the description below. More about this breed. Australian Shepherd Huskies are mixed breed dogs. They are not purebreds like their Australian Shepherd or Siberian Husky parents. The main colors of Australian Shepherd Huskies are black, white, brown cream, and tan. They are often a beautiful blend and mix of any of these colors. They tend to shed quite a bit, and they're generally not recommended for people with allergies. Australian Shepherd Huskies make great pets for households with older children. They can be very tolerant of children, but like all dogs, should be supervised when around young children. Australian Shepherd Huskies have high energy levels. 1 to 2 hours per day in the dog park is a good starting point for exercise. They thrive in the outdoors but need to live indoors. These dogs shouldn't be left alone for long periods of time. An Australian Shepherd Husky who is under-exercised and ignored by their family is likely to express pent-up energy in ways you don't like, such as howling and chewing. History. The Australian Shepherd Husky mixed dog breed may have existed naturally over the years, but designer breeders started intentionally mixing Australian Shepherds with Siberian Huskies in the late 1990s, likely in North America. Breeders wanted to mix the two parent breeds to create a strong, healthy, and active companion dog. They continued to create Australian Shepherd Huskies as demand for the mixed breed pups climbed. Even though the Australian Shepherd Husky mixed breed got their start as a designer breed, some have ended up in shelters or in the care of rescue groups. Consider adoption if you decide this is the dog for you. Size. As the Australian Shepherd Husky is a relatively new mixed breed, there are few standards when it comes to size. That said, as a mix between Australian Shepherd and Siberian Husky parents, you can expect Australian Shepherd Husky to be in the medium size range. Most weigh in at 40 to 65 pounds and range in height from 18 to 25 inches at the shoulder. However, many can be smaller or larger than average. Personality. Many Australian Shepherd Husky lovers describe their dogs as a protective, active companions. They are medium in size and full of energy and unwavering devotion. They hail from a line of working parents. Siberian Huskies were originally used to pull snow sleds in Alaska, while Australian Shepherds were bred for herding cattle and other animals. Australian Shepherd Huskies enjoy a variety of different activities, from hiking to playing catch, and they all thrive in the great outdoors. One thing Australian Shepherd Huskies are not good at is being alone for long periods of time. Without the companionship they need, as well as exercise and the chance to put their intelligence to work, they become bored and frustrated. An Australian Shepherd Husky who is under-exercised and ignored by their family is likely to express pent-up energy in ways you don't like, such as howling and chewing. Like every dog, the Australian Shepherd Husky needs early socialization. Lots of walks and outings to local parks can help with this. Observe your pup's behavior around other animals, particularly small ones. If their Siberian Husky DNA prevails, they may have an inherent prey drive. Coat color and grooming. Australian Shepherd Husky coats are often a mix of their Australian Shepherd and Siberian Husky parents' coats and colors. The main colors of Australian Shepherd Huskies are black, white, brown cream, and tan. They are often a beautiful blend and mix of any of these colors. They usually have short to medium length coats, and they're generally not recommended for people with allergies. They tend to shed quite a bit. If you are not familiar with robotic vacuums, consider looking into the RoboVac. These pups will require a few good brushes per week. Only bathe as needed with a mild shampoo so you don't strip the coat of its natural oils. Brushing will also help to spread the oils throughout the coat. These pups are well suited for all weather conditions, especially cold weather. Their Siberian Husky parentage is straight from Russia, and they get some really cold winters. Do you want to have a well-behaved, obedient and calm pet dog without spending hours in training him? Check out the first link in the description and download the Secret Training Technique guide absolutely free. It is available for free only for a limited period of time. Thanks for watching the video. Comment below if you liked the video. Please subscribe to the Little Paws Training channel if you are serious about training and grooming your dog. Also, join our Facebook group where you get all the solutions to your daily doggy problems.